Dear students, this video will discuss chapter 1 rational numbers. Find minus 4 by 5 into 3 by 7 into 15 by 16 into minus 14 by 9. Okay, so 4 rational numbers in the multiplication. We will do rational number multiply numerator multiply denominator multiply. That is rational number. Rational number multiplication associative property satisfy. Minus 4 and 4 will divide ya, minus 1. Hele, 16 and 4 will divide ya. And the term 4. 4 divided, 16 divided by 4. 4 4s are 6. Otherwise, then 5 and 5 will divide ya. 1 will. 15 across side, 15. Denominator will 15 and 5. 15 divided by 5 and 9 the beginning. So, now you can check it. 15 and 5 will divide ya. And the term 3, 5, 3 is 15. Okay, otherwise, you will do that. That is you will do. Okay, 3 divided by 3, 1 is 9 divided by 3. Do that. 1 is 9 and 3 divided by 3. 7 is 7 divided by 14 is 7 divided by 7 divided by 7, 1 is 14 and 7 going to divide it minus and minus 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 2. Okay. Now, we have a numerator minus 1 by 1 into 3 by 4 into 1 by 1 into minus 2 by 3. Okay. This is the table. Minus 1 into 3 minus into plus numerator numerator multiply minus 1 into 3 minus into plus minus above 1 into 3 3 above minus 3 minus into minus plus plus into minus 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 into plus minus plus into plus plus. ഇതാണല്ലോ നമ്മൾ മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷന്റെ സിമ്പൽ മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ എങ്ങനെയാണ് കിട്ടുന്നത്? നമുക്ക് ഇവിടെ മൈനസ് ഇൻടു പ്ലസ് ആണ്. മൈനസ് ഇൻടു പ്ലസ് എന്ന് കിട്ടുന്ന പറഞ്ഞാൽ മൈനസ്. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് മൈനസ് ഇൻടു പ്ലസ് മൈനസ് 1 ഇൻടു 3 3 ഡിവൈഡ് ബൈ 1 ഇൻടു 4 ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ 1 ഇൻടു 4 4 ഇൻടു ഇത് പോസിറ്റീവ് ആണ്. ഈ നമ്പർ നെഗറ്റീവ് ആണ്. ന്യൂമറേറ്റർ ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ 1 ഇൻടു മൈനസ് 2 plus into minus minus oh, minus 1 into 2 2 divided by 1 into 3 1 into 3 3. Okay, answer minus 3 into random rational numbers hai le nal rational number mari ipo rendu rational numbers random numerator numerator multiply no denominator denominator oda multiply minus 3 into minus 2 minus into minus plus minus into minus plus or minus into minus minus 3 into minus 2 6 divided by plus minus into minus plus 3 into 2 6 divided by 4 into 3 this 12. Okay, 6 by 12. This is simplify here. 6 in a 6 over divide here. 12 in a common item divide here. The number is 6. 6 in a 6 over divide here. 6 divided by 6. 12 divided by 6. And in a numerator and denominator divided by 6. 6 divided by 6, 1. 12 divided by 6, 2. Answer is 1 by 2. Okay, simplify it. Okay, I hope you understood this topic. Thank you.